Dear listener, this is Wasim from ittechbd.com. Today I am going to show you how can create drop shadow. Open your Photoshop and go to file, open which image you want to make drop shadow, select and click open. You need zoom this one. First need unlock your image, click double click background and then click OK. Now we need zoom this image, press Ctrl plus from your keyboard, then we need create path by pen tool. Go to tools, select pen tool. You need full image create path by pen tool. I will show you something, and sometime I will skip this one because if I show you full clipping path, full image, then video will go very big. We need also have next step, another work. So go to start, click. This is same way. You can just first zoom, then you goodly make path. This one not goodly come, that's this. Now here, then press Alt and click joint, then again like this, press Alt then click. Press keyboard space, then drag image. Recording too much problem created every time because this is high resolution image and Photoshop. Dear listener, like this you do full image creating path. Now I skip this one. Dear listener, our clipping path already finished. Now you press Ctrl Enter from your keyboard, then select your image. Now we need copy this image and face to new face. So you need press Ctrl Shift C from your keyboard, go to file and new. Then here you can paste your image. Now dear listener, now our image already copy and paste new in new page. Okay, now you need go to add layer style, this drop down click, then click drop shadow. Here you need opacity 50%, right 50, then angle, this image angle give 15%, 15. Size, here is size, give 10 pixel, 10. Now click OK. See here come under layer come drop shadow effect. You right click here, then create layer, click, then click OK. Our layer already created. Now select drop shadow layer, then click fresh from your keyboard Ctrl T. Then you transform your image fresh from your keyboard Ctrl, then drag like this. How many you need like this you drag. Dear listener, now our image drop shadow is finished. This is you can do big size. I give like this is perfect. I think this is perfect. If you need more like this, left, right, up, you can do anything. So our image drop shadow work already finished. Press enter from your keyboard, then you save. You can, dear listener, our image drop shadow already finished. You can easily, if you follow my all steps, I think you can easily and short time you can make any image drop shadow. If you benefited from this tutorial, please like, share, comment and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.